hit the line.
Well, you can understand the frustration because it...
It's given that the full gonzo.
You can understand why.
I'll tell you what, that's in by a millimeter and no more. Rafa's not having any of it because he's saying that the call definitely put him off and therefore the point should be replayed, but the umpire and Burdich are adamant that the point has to go to Burdich. Yeah, this is going to be really interesting because the Nadal's refusing to carry on here.
Me estás diciendo una barbaridad. Me estás diciendo una barbaridad. Me estás diciendo una barbaridad, Carlos. Pues está diciendo una locura. Carlos, mi bola ha ido dentro.
It doesn't matter that he hit the ball back into the court, does it?
Well, that's exactly what happened. Frame in the early stages of the match, so that's one apiece there.
Thank you.
again.
Awesome tennis. Best performance of the week, without a shadow of a doubt. Murray.
Speed service. That's the speed. That's the service. First game. Bounce it. Put out as you go like this. Find them, Mr. Agassi.
It's a late call, but it did look deep. So a disastrous start to this second set by Roddick. Another racket consigned to the dustbin. And Federer is sitting pretty. He leads by a set and a double break.
13.
Yeah, I think he's just missed it. He will challenge. But I was surprised he actually...
Confirm it. You see?
The ball is wide, and the umpire is saying that he just confirmed the call, and Roddick is totally frustrated there. All that happened within that service game. So what an opportunity now for Burdich.
Violation for abuse, warning, Mr. Sock.
Hot done. Cheers.
Astonished, but again Wayne McEwen was right according to TMI there, clipping the line.